Hello and welcome to the Midnight Ride. Tonight, well, things are going to just be a little different. We're going to do a little this, a little that, whatever. Knockers is going to start it off. Your host, God of Knockers, will be starting it off with some Binding of Isaac. So let's get going, Big Daddy. And we have a guest. Eddie is in the call with us.
Hello.
Yes, greetings and salutations, everyone. Tis I, your host, God of Knockers. Welcome to the Midnight Ride here on the Twitch. It's fantastic. I should change the lettering on that. I just noticed that. Multiplayer night was going to be a thing, but we don't have the peeps, as Annie said. So I'm going to play something to pass the time by until we can get enough.
Well, we might later.
Yeah, we might later. So I'm going to pass the time by and playing some stuffs, and it's going to be great. There's an odd smell. It might be milk. I don't know. But enough talk. Let's get down to the business. I need this. Because
don't die on me, Isaac. Whoever the fuck I'm played as, I forget who it was on this.
Nope,
I died.
What the fuck?
And he's gonna play along, see who's can do what.
What's happening there?
I see your dashboard.
Yeah, that's just so stupid. What the fuck? There it is. Okay. Enough clowning around. Alright, so, what do I want to do?
Yeah, I've been recently trying to beat... what is it? Greed mode with all the characters that I have unlocked. I've beaten it with Eve, with Samson, Azazel. I have no clue how I managed that with his slow ass shot. Like, he ruins normal runs, but you know.
Wow.
I beat it with Lazarus. Beat it with Eden. First try. Just somehow got lucky, I guess, with what Eden was set up with. Beat it with Lilith. I beat it with Magdalene. I haven't unlocked Judas yet. I forget how you do that.
Mm-hmm.
And I haven't unlocked Blue Baby, so at this point I need to beat it with Cain and with Isaac. And what are you doing?
It is a run on hard with Lilith.
Oh, you're doing one of my... Oh, that's one of my favorite characters. Yeah, I think I'll join you for that.
Whoa, I need to kill that. Okay.
Now, I've noticed that you have a time counter and a score counter.
Mm-hmm.
Do you have to press a key to get that to appear, or, like...
I think it's in settings. I'm not entirely sure. I forget how I did that. Oh god, oh god.
Ooh, Stigmata. I think that's the first time I've gotten that.
No, no. Yes, yes. Oh yay. I need this. Oh, hello. I see you talking in chat there, so I said yeah.
I said hi.
Hi.
You know the funny thing? I was just about to say, oh, hello to the enemy.
This thing, I'm touching that thing. Yes.
I'm doing horrible with my black hearts, but hey. At least they're clearing the rooms for me.
Black heart, da da ding 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 ding.
Yeah, that's right. It's unbelievable. All you're doing is you're walking around. You're trying not to fart.
Wait for me. Okay, I need to come back to this room if I manage to find a place to buy a bomb or get a bomb or something. I also need to remember that Lilith actually has that special ability. But I prefer to save her special ability for the boss.
Oh, rotten meat. Bullshit.
I always hate when she leaves. I wish they'd stay over. I told them they could, but they didn't.
Oh, hey, a bomb. Although, actually, I think there's a better place to use it than I was planning. Because there's this locked treasure chest behind a wall.
Oh god. Oh no. No. No, leave me alone. I want to call my lawyer.
Away from me, you stupid flies.
1-800-LAWYER.
That's right. It used to be so simple. Call a lawyer, you say, hey, something's going on, shit. And they were like, okay.
Oh, damn. I was just at the refrigerator and I forgot to get a couple bottles of water. I've only got like 1.5 left here. Oh, shit. Oh, well.
Man. The one time you actually need to buy stuff from the shop is the one time that it has nothing you need.
Yeah, that's right. It's weird. It's fucked up. Run us to the end. Hey, Cryo!
Cryo made it! Hey! We're waiting on Shelly. He's on his way too. Then we can play some stuff. But until then, Knockers and Eddie are doing Isaac.
You should make
Monstro first floor boss. That really, like, I was expecting something more dangerous for hard mode. For me, at least.
I could do that, Joey, but I really don't wanna.
What could you do?
He says that I should no longer start with the black candle because I have a better monitor. Yes. A good idea, but I'm electively choosing not to do that. The curses trip me up, and I don't like them. Game's still hard, mind you.
Oh, what? Okay, does anybody off the top of their head know what Dice Room 3 does?
I have no clue.
Or the 3 room, or whatever you want to call it.
Oh, his sister's taking the computer, so he can't join us anyway.
It's okay, man. It's alright. Oh god, oh no.
That's not bad.
Oh,
just waiting for chat to catch up and hear my question. In the meantime, let's go down here.
Oh, this is the worst room ever. No.
Oh, thank you, Joey.
Okay. A bit.
Let me check that out real quick.
I'm going down it. A 45 degree.
Okay. I might want to do that. Depends on what I see.
Oh god, no. No. Oh, Palmino. Yes. Yes. Okay.
Your HP isn't looking too good.
No, it isn't. Okay.
Oh crap, I need to find a key somewhere. Or a bomb. I'll take a bomb. There's that one rock.
Damn it.
Otherwise, this is going to be a pretty horrible run if I can't even get into the item rooms.
I went to choose a random and it gave me Lilith again. I don't want
Wow, I said I needed a key, so what does it do? It spawns a key after I kill the enemies, right in between four blocks where I can't reach it.
That sounds about right.
In order to keep going this way, I'd need a key. I hate these runs where you can't even get into the item rooms.
Yeah. Oh, the sad onion.
Ooh, that's a really good item to have.
Jackie, come on!
Oh hey, a key! I got a key!
I'll take the breakfast.
Okay, I have 8 coins. I think what I'm going to do here is I'm going to go into this store first. Oh, perfect. I'll buy a cart and a key. I still have a key. And now I'll go down and unlock this door. I don't think I want that item. Oh hey! It didn't only reroll the major items, it Oh, that's what's going on, okay.
Stuff is happening.
It rolled all the hearts that enemies dropped into keys. Oh my god. That's awesome.
Pyro. Ah yes, it's Pyro. Now he's a birthday boy. He's got candles everywhere. Yeah. It's all sparkly, it's amazing.
God damn it, if I wasn't one room away from the boss. I'd be using Lilith's ability in this room. This game really likes to taunt me.
Yes.
As soon as I cleaned out every enemy except the last one in the room, the second to last enemy drops a recharge so that if I had used Lilith's ability in the room, I would have been able to use it against the boss anyway.
Oh shit. No, damn it, stop that shit. I don't want nothing to do with you,
Come
sir.
Come on, Jackie.
I want nothing to do with you, sir. There. You got hot, son. We're done. Okay, cube of meat. It's part one of the Super Meat Boy. I got a bomb. Not like I need it. Ooh, I killed that bitch. Quick and Easy, the name of a popular whorehouse in Guadalajara.
I don't think so.
Can I just have one?
Okay, this is likely a mistake. Let's get Gubby's tail.
I mean, seriously, honest and true, I'm not gonna go to a whorehouse. Oh, damn it, I died.
And yeah, I think I'll literally only get, well, because otherwise I'll be trying to do the next floor with only one gray heart.
No, I'm not even. I'm not even. No, that's not what I want. A new run, random. Please don't give me Lilith. Give me somebody that I can actually work with. Kane is fine.
Lilith is actually one of the better characters once you know how to work with her.
Yes, I don't. I've had her for quite some time, and I suck. I suck so much. Oh, yes.
Oh, I died, so... whatever. Basically...
Whoop, no.
She's a bit hard to explain, but in a tight spot, you just press her special ability button, and boom, you can basically massacre the room. Especially if it's the boss rush.
That's right. That's right.
In which case, you basically get to use her special ability like 5 times in the same room.
Mysterious liquid.
Also, as far as items that you want with her, you basically are going to want all the buddy items.
That's like, right, I lost Pyro.
Power up shots are pretty good for her. But since her special ability multiplies the number of buddies of every type, or adds on one of each buddy of every type following her, the buddy items come first. That's the way I play it, at least. That said, I will admit that getting a good start with Lilith can be tough. I'll be the first to admit that.
Yes, Halo, all stats the fuck up.
Alright, let's donate to the box. Here. There we go. Store level 3.
Okay, let me go this way. I'm touching it. I'm not touching this. I'm touching it some more. Yes. Yeah. Nothing in that shit. Let's go to the left. Pull up.
I will admit, though, this is my first time actually doing hard mode as Lilith, so... I'm used to Lilith on normal.
And death.
And of course, hard mode is way... is
hard.
Understand.
Way different.
Yes, Abaddon. I have horns and shit. This is great. Hello, Deck 2014.
Hello, Deck. What's up? Welcome to the Midnight Ride on this Saturday night.
Destroy him. Yes. Oh, God. Cross Delta. I don't know what the fuck's going on now.
Hmm.
Yay, I'm still alive. I have one heart left, but I'm still alive.
That's right.
Good for you, Eddie.
Okay, and then I need to go up it. A shield of tears, obviously. As if Lesplah.
Man, I wish I could re-roll that. I'll take it though. Spoon bender.
Choices, maybe it's Macross Delta, Macross full of Mo characters.
Maybe it is, maybe it isn't. Who's to know for sure? Okay, that was
now
weird.
I get a chance to get better items. I died.
Only your hairdresser knows for sure.
That's right. Don't hate me because I'm beautiful. It's Macross Delta, Macross pilots are also idols, I guess. Well, yeah. I mainly was a fan of Macross Plus. Let's go this way. Oh, that's right. My tears are shielded, so this means nothing to me. Okay. You're all standing there hitting the shield, the tears, the shielded tears. Dude, it gets all over the floor. Yes, yes. I don't have enough for any of this shit. Damn it. That's not the Macross of my childhood. Joey does not approve. Well, yeah. Understandably so.
Well, I was going to rush straight to the boss, but then I got its skeleton key.
Use the skeleton key to open up things. Then find that guy named Kevin and tell him to he'd like to borrow his plus one mace. Seriously, that's all I know about Dungeons and Dragons. It's okay. Let me kill you. There you go. There it is. There it is. See? There we are. See? We got there. I will take the synth hall. Increasing my damage. My range. Yeah. Going to the west. You know. Because that's where that guy Steve lives. I do not want that. Ooh. Two double keys. Let's go south. Reroll your items? No. I'm not even gonna. I'm not even gonna.
I've done everything I can on this floor. Except one thing. Let's fight the boss.
I'm better with this. I go this way, and there's
also, depending on the version of D&D, the lore is in constant flux.
Oh, alright.
That's true. Hey, Curse of Darkness, just what I needed. I'll come back to that later.
Hey, Krampus. I would really like it if I could get that lump of coal from you. You can tell me, man. I know you're hip. Thank you. A lump of coal.
Nice.
Thank you, Krampus.
I really like it if...
No, no. You're letting me touch things. No. Yes. No. Why you do this?
Jackie!
One version of D&D, they got rid of a bunch of planes of existence. One version is away with gods and religions. They just up and left. That sounds about right. Sooner or later, they're gonna say, you know what, fuck it, we're done. Got as far as we can go. Got as far as we can go. You can go no further. Simple case of the fuck-its. Works nicely. Kaboom! Yes, skeleton key, motherfucker. Okay, we go this way. We go down it. Then we go down it. Then we go to the left it.
Holy crap, dodge.
And then I wanna go this way. And... oh god, the balls!
Let's just go into greed mode with, let's go with Kane.
Go this way, and I touch it. Maestro. Yes. Oh, you son of a bitch, you tricked me. You like walking around and strutting? Bouncing, thinking you're all hip? Well, you're not. You're not hip in the slightest. Dipshit.
Wow, somebody's angry.
That's right. And I will take the screw.
Yes.
You know what I mean. Yeah, you do. It's okay. Shh. What? No. No, get bent. Kiss my ass. Kiss my ass. The gentle...
Okay.
This is usual for a Binding of Isaac player.
That's right.
This is how they talk.
Touching the thing.
Like, I'm the most polite. I'm one of the most polite people you'll ever meet. One of. You know, I've had my moments.
Mm-hmm. Well,
we all have.
Oh, yes. Can't be perfect all the time.
That's right.
But, close.
And even I have just said something. In because of Isaac.
Oh no, oh no, no. Yes, oh yay. Spawn one, fly, win, get hit. Nope, that sucks.
These pills better be good.
Come on, ho. Thank you, ho. Alright, so we go up it. See, the main point of Binding of Isaac is to make everybody in this game your bitch.
Yeah, that's pretty much it. Cow, Are You Wizard is actually pretty good on Kane just because you always know which way, which diagonal it's going down. Too bad it only lasts a short time.
I'm gonna kill you, bear. I've killed you. You're dead. I did it.
What?
Now we're fighting,
did,
Mom.
What? What did I... What?
Oh, God.
So, I went through those spiked doors into the spiked room in read mode, and in there was a bed.
That's about right.
Oh, but... yeah, this is gonna be a failed run, but let's do it.
Oh, no. Yes, yes.
You keep biting your ass.
I did it. I did it, bitch. Okay, cool. The negative. I don't want to go in here. If there's anything in here... No. No. No.
No, Nako. What did you think of that stream tonight? Oh, so no, Nako.
It was alright. It's okay.
Did you get the... Spooks or something?
No. No, I didn't.
He's quite the orator.
The orator?
And
what's
then the... That, well, he was reading.
Oh, right, yes.
And then the game that he played was different.
Yeah, it's called Inside. Oh, kiss my plus seven ass. God damn it. Alright, fine. Whatever.
The music he had playing in the back was sort of intense.
It was. His overlay was interesting.
For the mood. Hey, you guys, what's happening out there? Come on now.
I thought the Jellyak would show up by now.
Well, see, he lives like... pretty much, I think, an hour from everybody else that he gets together with, so he has to get a ride to get home because he doesn't drive. Well, he knows how to drive, he just doesn't have a vehicle at the time. So, it depends when they get him home. And then he probably has to do a doo-doo or something before he comes home.
That's right.
I'd imagine.
He has to go potty. It's okay.
Yeah, that's why I was getting here a little late, because I had to potty.
That's right. It was fantastic, Lise.
We go to the potty like it's nice.
1999. Doo-doo. Oh, my God.
Bad pot is bad.
No. No, leave me alone. Keep away. Oh, God. You son of a bitch! Okay, I'll take the panties. Mom's underwear, range up. Ugh, forever fucking unclean, I don't feel good.
Okay, let's place a bomb there. Blow that fucker up.
No, stop that shit! No! We did it! I made it.
Place bomb there. Blow that guy up, get his money.
Ah, my city, I wish.
Go picky.
Ah, you're out of touch, you're out of time.
Hello, Pin.
Yes, the Halo! All stats the fuck up!
Oh, speak of the devil or Satan.
Ah, yes.
He might be on his way home.
Excellent.
Indeed.
God damn it. He's doing so well.
Oh, okay, I got it.
That's right. Jellyak is a resident Satan.
He is. He does it so well on Friday nights.
Take the dessert. Because I can't get the one-eth on the up-eth and stuff. And then I want to go this way. And then we're touching this dude. And we kill that
Ooh,
dude.
That's a great start. 9 lives and triple shot.
Ah, yes.
Oh, and meat. So damage and HP up. Okay, let's start killing stuff now. Read mode activate.
I have this thing, I'm touching it. I'm touching that thing, I'm going up this way. I think I am touching it, yes.
Hello.
Oh my god, we haven't had that in so long.
Hey, I gotta save it for special occasions. If I use it too often, it gets boring.
No.
That's right.
Hi, everybody.
Hey, Shelly.
Hey, Shelly, baby.
They were just filling in for the time being.
Oh, my tears are down. Yep.
Now that we've got people here, we can probably do, like.
Well, more interesting than Jackbox TV, Eddie.
I think you meant more interesting than listening to one person talk about their game of Isaac while another person plays. Like if we got the split thing set up, we could just like, but then we'd all just like start new games or something. If you're gonna do it.
Yeah, is there any way of doing that, Knockers? That you could.
Right now, I don't have OBS on this computer.
Oh. Because Eddie's playing.
That's
the
true.
Same game, but he doesn't have OBS. Oh, okay.
Ah, I'm dead. Yes, we know of the Jackbox Party 3. It's amazing. Yes,
Has it come out yet?
Has it hit the shelves?
No, not yet.
I don't think so.
Alright, give me a moment. We're doing some stuff. We'll be right back. Barathus people, we're still getting the games together. We'll be right back.
We're back.
Yes, we've returned with the Jackbox stuff. It's fantastic. I gotta
hey,
do
Chris,
stuff.
Hey, Chris, do you want to play with us?
There he is.
Or Joey, can you play with us?
You gotta do something new, man.
What's going on?
I have no idea. There's noises happening, but it's not on my end.
Yeah, right. Yeah, like...
just like worrying.
Sorry, Jarrell asked me to call him when I got home, so I just muted myself to call him, and then it was just the phone hanging up sound as I came back.
Oh,
okay.
For a second there, I were flipping your shits or something.
No shit is flipping yet.
I hope you're still feeling better, Chris, a little bit every day. That was something you went through.
He went through the stuff, and I'm glad that he got past the stuff.
Yes, ooh. I know. Drains are hurtful, pains in the ass. I had one when I had my gallbladder out years ago. Oh, I hated it. Okay, it says we'll be right back on the screen, though, still.
It should say main area.
Does anybody else out there in the audience want to play?
Don't forget about Twitch delay.
Yeah, that's true. We're playing a Bidiots.
Okay, well, yeah, it's I see it. It's.
Am I locked in? Are we stuck here? Is Twitch freezing? Is it taking a shit?
No, it isn't.
Okay.
Did you get off of the We'll Be Back screen?
Mm-hmm.
Yes, he did.
Well, I guess I have to refresh then.
Yes, you do, Carpenter. You hear an Edward.
And Shiliak is also in the call. We're playing Bidiot.
Yes, if you'd like to join us, head over to jackbox.tv on your device, enter the code CPGO. We got two slots open.
I'm not going anywhere though.
Okay, yay! It worked to refresh. We have two spots open if you would like to, anyone, participate. And if you want to come into the call, you're more than welcome. Aw, Chris is tired. Okay. Someday, Chris. Come on, man. We used to play together all the time in the sandbox, remember?
Oh, shit.
What's happening?
I just realized how I can make the... Oh, I gotta buy another jack, though, first, but I can make this work. Oh, my God, I'm a genius.
Wow.
Because my headset has the normal analog jacks, like a stereo, like a headphone jack,
okay,
for both the headphones and the microphone. But to plug it into the computer, it actually has a USB adapter that makes it the USB device to plug it into the computer, which registers the USB device as a sound device.
Mm-hmm.
So it doesn't give a fuck what you plug into those audio jacks from the headphone or the microphone. So what I can do is, using that, I can get a Y splitter two female to one male stereo jack.
Oh, baby.
One plug can go in from the microphone from the headset. The other plug can be a male-to-male jack to my phone into the other jack, and I can play audio from my phone at the same volume and quality, theoretically, as my headset.
Kinky.
That's very.
Why didn't I think of that sooner?
Anyway, let's
see. Well, I guess we don't have any takers, so I guess we can start.
Okay, so let's get started.
Joey, are you sure you can't play? Even if you can't be in right away?
Joey, come out and play, yay! Sorry.
Forever and ever.
Well, see, I got a special connection with Chris because, number one, he was one of the first ones I met and talked to. Aww. And I helped him stream his first couple streams. And he shared his grandmother's tuna casserole recipe with me. So.
Joyce's cat now. Sorry. Okay.
All right,
Joey.
That's such a bummer.
Well, that's right. Okay. Let's get started, folks.
Yep, let's go.
Oh, it's too late now. I'll have to grab it later. I'll have to draw this by finger.
What?
I usually have my pen I use to draw with, but it's in my bag in my room. And
well, then it'll look quite different, won't it?
Oh, yeah.
Wow.
You won't be able to tell which ones are mine anymore.
That would be interesting. Hey, maybe I should use my penis straw. Wonder if that would work. Let me see.
Just make sure it's dry first. You'll see I've securely transmitted the
title of an art piece I'll need you. Oh, those things are never dry.
Shelley, you're funny. To make it near Van Gogh quality.
If someone else buys, well, you might have had it in a tasty beverage.
That's true.
Unless your penis straw isn't a straw shaped like a penis, but in fact a penis that's designed to be inserted in. So don't be too precious. Not a straw shaped like a penis, but a straw meant to be inserted into the penis.
Gotcha.
I'm uncomfortable.
That would be a very, very weird penis
straw. 80 seconds on the timer, folks. Our time has started.
Oh god. Okay. Why did it tell me to draw this? Although, I gotta sign something on this. We're gonna see how this goes.
60 seconds.
Under my second drawing.
You started at 90, right?
Mm-hmm.
There.
45 seconds.
Oh, shoot! Always! So slow down!
I can't.
No!
Time's a thing.
No!
Thirty
seconds.
Oh, God.
No!
27 seconds.
I like mine.
20.
20 seconds.
It can't be!
15.
14, 13, 12, 11, 10, 9, 8.
We're all in. We did it.
You guys are never
kidding. That was so bad, Annie. You had 8 whole seconds left this time. Usually you're at 3 or 2.
I know, but you're not going to.
In this one, there are 10 drawings.
Ah.
Okay. Lot 1 of 10.
Two of which are nobodies. The evening will
begin at $400. I would like to see $800. Wow, it looks like they have a baby on their chest in the middle. Who here can show me $900?
A little bit, yes. $900 is what I'm looking for. Going once.
Going twice. So. That just shot me in the ass.
Damn. Ew. Let's
reveal the artist. Oh, crying.
Yeah.
Hello.
Oh, hello. Did you end up having your computer after all?
Just got on.
Nice. Oh shit, Shelly brought his own painting.
Oh Shelly, what the hell? So this money is
all staying with the house. Hey, Shelly just wanted to know what it feels like to be Nacho.
Do we want to start over again because we have Cryo now?
I guess I'm proud of the paintings I drew.
Okay, all right. This isn't his favorite anyway. Cryo doesn't particularly care to draw.
It's okay. Lot 2 of 10.
Okay, Mom.
Horrible, horrible backfire. Next is $700. What on earth? Who here can show me $700? We are looking for
$700. Going once. Yeah. This is the one that just barely made it. $1,200. Good luck. $1,300.
I'm looking for $1,300. Pazank. We are now looking for $1,600.
It's mine. Show me $1,700. I have no clue what it is, but
I know.
I would have wanted it if it was for a cheaper price.
Well, I don't understand why it's going so high. Going once. Going twice. Oh, dear God. Oh, knockers, I hope it's not
what was that in?
It was, watching a replay.
Oh, damn it. $1,200.
Sorry, knockers. That's supposed to be a TV. Yeah, that was supposed to have been a TV that I was looking at, but I didn't have time to finish it. Oh, wow! That's elaborate!
Very nice.
That's probably one of our guest paintings.
Oh, I see. Because
it said there's going to be 10, but there's only 4 of us drawing 2 each.
That's right.
Gotcha. So this could be worth nothing.
Or worth a lot. It just means nobody gets money from the sale of it. So, technically speaking, in 4-player games, where there's 10 drawings but only 8 put in by users, there are 2 drawings that will drain money out of the game entirely. So it's a higher challenge level when we do it this way.
Eddie!
If you think about it, normally, each time a painting is sold, money goes to one of the other players.
Half of it.
Exactly, half of it. But in this case, that money doesn't get put back into the economy of the game. So in this mode, 2 paintings will remove economy from our game.
You know what, I'll let you have it, but it's probably, if it's what I'm thinking of, you made a huge profit.
Yes! Thank you, guys!
America.
Thank you, Eddie.
Well, it wasn't what I thought it was.
Aw, but that was sweet. Hi.
This is one of mine.
Oh, wow.
The auctioneer is calling out Eddie. I'm wondering that if he's okay and notices he hasn't bought anything. Can I see $900? Who here can show me $900? I would like $900. I don't wanna. Going once. No. Going twice. Get bent.
Wow.
Oh, what the?
Real board, yeah!
God damn!
Thank you, Eddie.
Jade Garvin's in left nut.
So you did figure it out.
Knockers!
Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah.
I need it! Next is $700. Do I see... It's mine! $800. And I need it! Who can show me what... It's mine! No. Yep. Who can show me $1,400? It's mine! Yep. We are looking for $1,600. What do I want? $1,600. When do I want it? Whenever one of you steps up and offers $1,600 for this piece of art.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, bacon is good.
Oh no. It does.
I had a bacon, lettuce, and tomato sandwich tonight for dinner.
Oh, nice. Oh, man.
Good. It was good. Yay!
Holy shit, Annie's cleaning house tonight.
On we go. Nice. We're halfway through. Let's make things a little less friendly. Eddie, now, oh, screw time. Use it to force
another player to bid. How the fuck could I get a cable like that in Alberta, though? I remember back in the old days, you could go to Radio Shack and just, I need a cable. There you go.
Right.
They don't do that.
No? Hmm.
Well, not as much. Well, Radio Shack, first of all, doesn't exist. It's now the source.
Oh, I see.
And the source, they don't have that dedicated cable section like Radio Shack used to. Like, you can find, like, oh, man, you could rewire your speakers. You could, Radio Shack was a really handyman type place, and the source bought them out, and that went away, so.
Damn.
Ooh.
That's all retail shit. You gotta buy the whole thing and stuff. But a hobbyist is going to wear the toilet and the people are like, what the fuck, man? I don't even go to Radio Shack anymore. It bores me.
Wait, you guys still have Radio Shack?
Oh, yes. Yes, we do.
Weird, we don't have it in Canada anymore. It became in Canada, the source. So and I guess it's still its own entity in the US then. Kind of like Kmart.
And Joey says the internet has replaced them. You can find anything and everything online.
Yeah, but then I gotta wait.
That's right. Not go stop whining, just look online. I don't wanna look online, goddammit. I want my shit now. I don't wanna wait no goddamn 2 to 3 days.
Like, Joey does make a point. I was gonna look it up online, but I'm just reminiscing the days when I could just go down to the local mall, get the Radio Shack.
Yeah.
Actually, I have to wonder, did I do something like that before? Do I have a cable like that? I'll check my cable box later.
Going twice? Green. Well, 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 you're screwed, Orange.
Oh, I see how it is. I see $1,000. Now I'd like to see... give me the stuff. Walking around. All wearing their pimp pants and complicated shoes. I see it.
Is it your pimp thing?
No.
Oh, darn. That would make it so sweet.
Then get an Amazon Prime account for $100, then free overnight or 2-day shipping, or take apart junk electronics from Goodwill. I'd rather do the latter, because I do not have $100 for Amazon Prime.
It's my painting, and when I saw that it was about to go to Lee, I had to screw somebody.
Oh, I see. I see what you did there.
Well placed backup plan there, sir.
The evening will begin. Wow, that's so not big.
That's not penis. Next bid is $700. Maybe that should be my milestone.
So big?
No, for the Patreon, the thing.
That's what she said.
No, I'm thinking of my Patreon thing.
Wait, what?
If Amazon Prime were a monthly fee, like $8 a month, even $10 a month. Well, yeah, I know. I'd have a Prime account years ago. I know you would, Joey. Crazy like that. Took the coat off and stepped on the face.
I have no idea what the hell you were just saying.
I have no idea either. Having a moment.
I haven't bought anything yet.
I know.
Going once. He did exactly what I wanted him to do.
It's sold.
Congratulations, Green.
A shilly baby.
Oh. That fake money you earned. Nice.
That was big screen TV, wasn't it? That was big screen TV, wasn't it?
That was big screen TV, yes it was.
Fuck you, Lee's the legendary journeys.
How about we start the bidding?
I like it. I don't have enough money. Aww. Fuck, Puckles. Puckles the clown.
Holy Puckles, here comes Knuckles. My favorite thing ever. It's like a really poorly drawn Knuckles doing like a strut. And it has like in big bold letters, and it's supposed to be a gif when it's like the words are like flashing. And it's holy fuckles, here comes Knuckles!
Oh wow. Going
twice? It's okay, Annie. You didn't want this.
No.
You don't want it.
Oh, wait, okay, never mind. Maybe you didn't want it. It wasn't what I thought it was.
Oh!
No, that was not Jumbotron.
Wow.
That was Jontron. Hans!
Did we miss Jumbotron already?
I don't know. I don't think we did.
I need it.
It's mine.
I need it.
I'm now caught up again.
I know, Nako could have a prime account.
Yes.
Alright, Nako can have this one despite the fact that I want it.
Look, Kira. Look, Kira.
Oh!
You're screwing, boo!
It doesn't matter, the screw is wasted.
Dang.
Yes. Dundu. Yes, I know.
You're trying to screw me?
No.
Dundu. I think he was trying to screw me. He done goofed though.
Knockers, is that your drawing?
Nope.
Okay.
No, it's mine.
If that's 3300, it's Glittery Best.
Yeah. Oh, fuck! He made a profit off of me!
Assumptuous. Hey, Smurfy.
Hey, Smurf!
Hey,
Smurf-a-derf!
Smurf-a-derf! Smurf-a-derf!
Ah, this must be Jumbotron. Knockers, breathe.
I know.
Breathe, son, breathe.
I'm not giving birth, damn it.
Well, Knockers, you know you want it.
I can afford it. I only got 450.
We said that we would be streaming, and Knockers started playing Binding of Isaac, and then more people showed up, so we're doing it. So do you want to play with us, Smurfy? You can play the next game.
My screw left. I was totally going to screw Knockers on. Oh well. Too late.
Watching an instant replay and Glittery Vest.
You don't have a screw.
He bought both of my paintings.
Oh, it's
you.
That's right.
Okay.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Oh, look.
Wow, surely I didn't do too bad.
Mm-hmm.
That reminds me.
And then here's Annie. Liberace's vest and Bulletproof vest. Liberace. Hey, I'm on the screen.
Yeah. Uh-oh, something beeped.
What happened? Fuck the rules. Annie's the winner.
Yay!
Nobody went.
That's right.
That's like a triple pun there, because first off, well, obvious, but then we're playing Bidiots anyway.
Bidiots.
Can we play one more time?
I don't see why not. Do we want the new players or same players? You can tell me.
New players because we need new. Because there are people.
Cryo?
Okay.
Mm-hmm.
Yay,
all
right.
Alright, hang on, Mo.
You're so good.
Let me go to my room. I'll be right back one sec.
Okay.
You're so
remind
good.
Remind me never to work till 11 o'clock again.
Oh my god. Do we know
that?
What?
I don't know what you mean. Shh. Everyone quiet. Just hold on.
That's fucking beautiful.
Right?
It is.
That's beautiful.
That's epic.
Oh my god. I think I have something that works with this too.
Oh.
Yes, I do. I do.
Hey, I'm a bomb ready to go off.
I'm a hamburger.
She's at the fuse and she's ready to blow.
And Cryo is. Look at that lips. Hey, baby.
That's right.
Ooh,
there.
I
changed my name just because it's smug.
You had to say it. God damn it.
It's alright, it's all good.
God damn it. Although I did change my name too in order to fit this scenario. I was only saying it more as I'm laughing. I'm crying because I'm laughing.
Although, yeah, I probably should have said it out loud.
It's okay.
Either way, I'm going to at least screenshot this code.
Shelly came back.
I'm back.
God damn it, Joey, what's this? Let's try Serial Killers. The Happy Clown Restaurant.
Breakfast, lunch, and dinner.
Okay, I can open it up to the rest of the room.
Someone say smug. Oh, fuck.
It's okay.
Damn it.
It's alright. I'm opening up to the rooms. Kind of a moot point.
I know, but...
So everyone, head over to chatbox.tv. We have one slot left. The code is, believe it or not...
I'll fill that slot.
Smug. It actually is smug, folks. That's the code.
Knuckle.
Yo.
Knuckle.
Yeah.
You said we have one slot open.
Mm-hmm.
I'll fill it, baby.
Look at you being all smug and shit.
Well, I have smug dog.
Oh my god.
Smug dog.
Annie, you there?
We need some smug duck.
Smug duck?
Smug duck.
Uh-oh. Hello? Yes.
Have you not seen Walk?
Hello.
Hey.
No. Shelly, did you see what I put in the Skype?
The Skype? Which
yeah,
one?
The Skype. The Skype? Our
DJ. Oh, Rock Lee, Google? Ninja. Yes.
His hair says ninja.
Oh my god.
It made me happy. Oh, happier. Oh, I also have these. Don't exactly know why.
Did you send us a picture of your penis again?
There
no,
we go.
No.
Flo Wooders.
I was planning on doing that later.
The slot is all filled. People, we are starting the game. I think, I'm not entirely sure, there could be a dude
that's Hank Hill.
Named Skliff.
No pro-
oh, Shadow God. The Wolf.
The world will know propine.
I think that's Shadow the Wolf. Hello, sir.
There goes that Goku kid again, charging his spirit bomb. Dale, you go. You got my ladder. I'm going to go up there and give him a piece of my mind.
All okay. Right, are we ready to start?
Yes, we are. Starting.
The world will know propine.
All right, time to finger paint. Hey, Shadow. How are you doing?
We each have two paintings, folks.
Shut them on the wrong screen.
That's right, remember, there's two paintings.
I was on the Twitch screen, like, yeah, it's that painting.
Yes, I remember there are two paintings.
Two paintings, so don't spend all your time on one of them.
Two.
Although, if even if your first one passed...
It still looks like shit. All right. Okay.
Let's jump straight into the drawing. 73 seconds.
See, what I do is I draw my first, like, I don't give a fuck, and then on the second one is where I take my time usually.
We 45 seconds.
Halfway through the allotted drawing time. So, if you haven't moved on to your second drawing yet, wow.
Well, I'm finishing up my second painting. I don't think I'll make it in time.
God damn it, it always does this to me.
30-second warning.
Wait, what? How many seconds?
30-second warning. We just passed it.
Oh, shit!
Eddie's got his paintings in. 20 seconds.
I don't even know who that is!
Then just fake it and draw something smiling.
Okay.
10. 9. 8. 7. 6. Five, Shelly, Flo, hurry. 3, 2, 1.
What
the fuck it?
Flo.
You didn't fist hard enough.
Flo Rider. We have some art in the
back that we can show. He's new artist. Speaking
of which, just a little higher.
Okay.
The first item up for bid. What the fuck? Who the hell had to draw that, you poor bastard?
Really?
No, one of the things that some of the price for, I really feel bad for whoever had to draw that.
Don't know. That's why.
And I know why they had to. Oh, shit.
I almost had it.
Jesus Christ, Knuckle, is this yours? No. Up by 300.
Nope, afraid not.
He does that every time he bids.
Yes, that's right.
Jesus Christ, man.
Hey guys, you don't know what this is worth, for God's sakes. You might be setting you up for failure.
Or success.
In that case, let him have it.
The sexy success. And I can't touch it anymore. God damn it.
By the way, that was mine.
Yeah, that's me in the dunce cap, isn't it?
Yes, it is. What'd you think it was? Elf or something?
No, it's a man at Dunce Cap. I know what it is, and I know how much it's worth. yeah, here we go. This is the thing. 3,300.
Damn!
Started off big. Jesus.
When you're pimping, it's forever.
Slow rotas.
When you're pimping, it's forever. So just rock on. Damn it.
Wow!
I think I know what this is. I think.
I know what it is too.
Do I want to take the risk?
Take the risk, man. Take a gamble. Grab your balls and strut. Gosh.
All set. Congratulations, Blue. Wait, would you say grab my balls and what?
Strut.
Yeah, that's what it was.
Yeah.
That was asleep on a towel.
And he mm-hmm. lost.
See, that's the one I was like, wow, that poor bastard had to draw that. Like, either make it really obvious or.
Is that a clown throwing up?
What the? From the makers of Ha and What the Shit.
Me! The next bid is $1,600. Ask yourself this. Do I want this artwork so much that I will spend $1,600? A better question is, do I hate my competition so much that I will spend... You're looking for $1,700. This is where we separate...
That's suggestive. So many ways. There, Joey put up a picture in chat. There's a Pokemon with a really long tongue, and it appears to be licking the balls.
Oh, it's licking. So it's licking tongue, licking pincer.
That's just kinky. That's too.
That is.
That is way too
again,
kinky.
There's a scene in Pokemon where Jessie was laying on her back, and Licky Tongue was at her legs, and her legs were wide open. And someone screenshot it and put in the text context.
Wow. Pokemon. There's some kinky shit going on there. I'm sorry, but that's way too kinky.
Fuck Shelly X.
Supernatural stuff.
Wow. I'm playing it risky here.
Wow.
Really, Annie?
Yeah, that's right.
Everybody's in, so it must be worth something.
That's right.
We don't know that.
We're all a bunch of morons, and it's not worth anything.
No, we're idiots.
I can throw my hat in the ring then.
Oh, Shelly! Somebody knows something. I feel like I'm gonna be cheating myself.
This is me.
Hypothesis.
That's too high.
This better be Wizard.
Congratulations, yellow. It is.
Oh, thank God.
Pazank!
Oh, thank God.
Damn.
Oh, man. I was sucking in my balls that whole time, like...
Oh, Jesus Christ!
Oh, man.
Sucking in my nuts.
It doesn't help that another thing it could be, I have the price for, and the price of that one is 600.
Oh, shit, do we have the same one? Yo, did they give us the same thing?
For the 600, probably.
Yeah, because they gave me 3,700 and 600 for the two. Oh my god.
You know exactly
yeah,
what I'm
that's why I was
about.
Saying I played it risky. I was like, oh, this is better not be what, this is better not do that. This is better. I was like, oh man, I am gonna be really upset. I was like, no, this has to be. This has to be Wizard. It has to be.
Yes, it was. But man, I feel sorry for whoever had to draw that other one.
Yes. I know.
Oh, wow,
Shelly. Yes. Wow, now, sadistic motherfucker.
Okay, I think that we've talked enough about it without saying what it is to actually confirm that we are looking at the same $600.
Yeah, I believe so, because...
Can I get $1,200? I would like me! $1,300? I'm looking for $1,300. Who can show me $1,300?
Hey, Eddie.
Yeah. Oh, Eddie? Oh.
Yeah. Eddie.
Yeah.
Why do people think we're messing with them?
So, because
congratulations,
they don't trust us.
Wow.
Okay, that
I freaking saw that coming. I was like, yeah.
I didn't know who Dumbledore was.
Harry Potter.
Dumbledore, the grand.
I look nothing like Dumbledore.
Well, I didn't know who it was.
Eddie and I knew who it was.
People
can
just
draw
anything and let it go. So I just
Eddie and I both got wizard and Dumbledore prices. That's
well, actually no. Wizard was what I had to draw, so I didn't get that for.
Oh, never mind. Oh, I got wizard and Dumbledore.
But I did get Dumbledore price, and it's like, yeah.
Hey, Fang.
Oh, that's fucking hilarious.
Hey, maybe next round.
Hi, Fang! No, Fang, I mean, why did no one in this game trust us? Because the whole time we're talking about how, wizard is worth this much, and then this other one that's also wizard based is worth 600. Hey. So they drew a wizard, and they're like, well, wizard is already gone, and we said the other one that's like wizard is 600.
You're a wizard, Harry.
You're a Harry wizard. I love saying that.
Oh yeah, jump jet, Harry.
They're both trolls. Crow's just an asshole. You're not wrong. Joey is indeed not wrong. Can't confirm.
God damn it, Annie.
Come on, goddamn it!
Is that...
That's the big ticket item that I've been saving all my money for.
For some reason, I find this erotic. You won this one, Green. God damn it, Joey. It's a picture of a lizard looking at Fang.
Wait, no, it isn't.
Eddie, liar! Oh, you sneaky!
I thought that was relaxing by the ocean.
Eddie!
Me with a stick! God damn it! You each
have don't threaten me with a good time.
Seriously thought that that was what I was looking for.
Yeah.
Oh my god! I was talking to my brother and one of his friends today, and everyone was telling stories about, like, funny, like, comebacks.
Hey, if I didn't, why would I bid every single one of my dollars?
I don't know, Eddie.
But
I
one
know
of the
that
ones
rude and not in a good way. I did not have pleasure from it.
Yeah, one of the ones my brother's friend had was he was talking to this girl, and the first thing she says to him is, "Suck the fart out of my ass." And he looks back and goes, "Don't threaten me with a good time." And that's the first thing she ever said to him in his life. Like, that's the first time she ever talked to him. That's the very first words that came out of her mouth. And after that, they became best friends. And I was like, you know what? That is how most of my friendships start out as.
Ah, people, that wasn't nice, Flo, whatever your name is. That wasn't supposed to be my painting.
Okay, Green. Look at
goddamn fuck shit.
Don't bother screwing me. I don't have money.
Shelly.
You're punishing me for Flo?
Screw her back.
I can't.
She bit it up?
No, I can't bit up myself or screw after I've been screwed.
Somebody bit! I didn't want to hurt him! Oh, fuck!
I don't know how much this is worth, so I don't know if you hurt him or not.
I'm
sorry. There you go.
Thank you, Annie.
As I was saying, I don't know what it's worth.
Okay, you
That's karma. That's karma in action right there.
Okay.
I'm such a good guy, the game rewarded me.
Okay.
Because of my karma.
Okay.
Now I'm looking. Oh, this one I know.
Next, it's me. Now I'm looking for $800. Do I see $800?
I don't like the fact that Shelly like said this one. I know when he's not bidding on it.
Yeah, right.
Maybe I'm just surveying the land.
It looks like you're pinching your nipple. What the hell?
I'm not stop my drawing.
It looks like somebody's pinching their nipple in this thing.
Somebody's getting screwed.
I want this picture.
Flo read my mind.
I want this picture.
Bravo. Oh.
Wait, who is Flo?
He did on it after. What was that all about?
I don't know.
That was weird.
I see how this is playing. I like this game.
Well, 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 you're screwed, Orange.
I don't.
Oh, yes, I like this game.
Wait. Somebody bid it up. Somebody bid it up. Can
I see 20? I have no money.
Please, someone, do it. Bid it up.
Come on, Eddie, you're quiet. Where'd you go? Come on, Eddie.
I want
somebody
this.
Do it. Do
Eddie,
it.
Get
do
me.
It.
No.
Oh,
Eddie,
no, I don't want this one.
Damn it.
This one was heat stroke, wasn't it?
And it was. It was. This one was heat stroke.
Yeah. I knew it. $800. I didn't screw nobody. I didn't say nothing. I didn't do shit.
Knock him! I was trying to get something to get it up so I can screw Shelly.
All time, always. I didn't say nothing. I didn't do nothing. I didn't bid on nothing.
I was trying to save you, Nako.
Oh my god.
Okay.
Ah! Anyway. God damn it, Joey! Fuck!
Wait, what?
Fucking spider picture posted in the fucking thing.
Spider.
I love it! Oh, this one's so cute!
That's adorable. Come on.
Oh, Jesus, Joey, what the fuck, man? What the fuck?
I met somebody today that said what was it? All spiders were dangerous. All spiders are dangerous. And I go, well, I mean, technically they are, but if you're talking in the sense of the humans, they're not. And he's like, no, all spiders are dangerous. They all carry poison. I go, yes, they all do carry poison, but some of them don't have a large enough fang, or some of them don't carry enough poison to harm humans. And he's like, no, all spiders are dangerous.
Back off, Flo.
Oh, spiders disgusting.
I'll show you a Flo.
They got too many legs. It ain't natural.
I see.
In before Joey explains it, it's totally natural.
Blue, you've been screwed.
Eddie?
Yes.
We have 1,800.
Wow.
Blue can show me 19.
I was gonna do it to Nako, but I feel like Nako took too much of a loss.
Yes, you should.
Yeah,
right.
Now I'm gonna take a loss. I think.
That's not your drawing, is it?
No, he's not.
Okay.
No, it's not.
Which
I don't
now?
Know how much it's worth.
It's worth 1,200.
Oh, that's not that bad.
Mm-hmm.
It is when you're saving up to bid on something else.
True. It's very true. 10 of 12.
Oh my.
Yo, Harry Wizard.
Looks like a Dumbledore region. It looks like someone who placed 7th place in the Dumbledore region. Dumbledore Nookalike contests.
I like the reject better. I'm gonna wait till the bidding stops.
Yeah, I should have said that. Dumbledore reject.
I was gonna say, he looks like the Mall Santa of Dumbledore's.
Yeah. I was gonna say, he looks like the poorly drawn Dumbledore. Get it? I shouldn't be criticizing. None
be
of us
worth a
artists.
Lot of money. Be worth a lot of money. Be
Damn
worth
it.
A lot of money.
I wasn't paying attention.
Yes.
Get a load of you. My drawings
Thank
were the
you,
best.
Joey.
Thank you, Annie.
How many pictures are left?
Two.
Yep. Not 11 or 12. Yeah.
Yeah. This one and then another one, and another one, and another one.
Wow. That's like a fucked up bishop.
Same as it ever was.
Wow.
Same as it ever was.
That's Same like...
Ever will be.
Jesus Christ. Sounds like a... I don't know what that is. My God.
All I know is Eddie wants it.
Can't you see?
And
That looks like a dude who's shirtless.
Yeah.
And it looks like he is kind of like he's wearing a Speedo. It could be suntan. No, this is the one with the thing! Oh, I know what this is!
This is okay. The thing with the thing and the thing and the thing.
This is the one that I was saving up for.
Oh,
I had exactly enough to bid exactly the amount it's worth before you gave me that last painting.
Ha, ha, ha,
ha, ha, ha. Nice! I'm closing all the money off it.
Open the nay-nay.
Damn.
By the way, Annie, that is what I thought the other one was. That one is relaxing by the ocean.
Yeah, relaxing by the ocean.
I'm not even.
And so I saw that other one, which,
Oh, God.
I apologize for that.
It's okay. It's alright.
Oh, God. Fuck. Fucky fuck.
You motherfuckers are really going ham and cheese sandwich here.
Looks like a rabbit. Yeah.
I don't even know what. I didn't even take a look at the picture before bidding. I just know it's the last chance.
Now that you've got screws and shit, why don't you do this?
Hang on, I need to see if I can adjust some shit. Oh god. Fuck.
I can't bid on this one, so I'm done.
That was Magician.
I'll show you a magician.
God damn. Shelly.
I'm a magician, all right. I'm a mathemagician.
Shelly did the good.
Oh, this looks interesting.
And this rare specimen is the Nope Spider of the genus Fuckus Nopus.
Oh,
the Hell No family. Indigenous to the No Way Jose region of Lord Hell Help Us All.
Alright, so I'm curious, what is that one that looked like it was relaxing, but beach day.
Yeah,
beach day. Beach day. Beach day.
Beaches love me because they know that I can rock.
Beaches at the beaches with the beaches.
By the way, Annie, you're not the only one who got screwed. That asleep on a towel, I also thought was relaxing by the ocean.
Oh, okay.
And in a bathroom holding a stick. Awesome, fitting in with the different types of magic user.
Man in the dunce cap.
Okay.
Me. Please, I can come back. Please, come back. Please, somebody took out a shit ton of loans. Oh no, not even close. Not even close.
Shelly won.
Yeah.
He did it.
You know, there's an old Hebrew saying that goes something along the lines of, "Not even almost, darling."
Jewish?
No.
No.
I'm
Jewish now. It's a stupid line.
We can do the quiplash for nonsense.
It's a stupid line like that. It's just nonsense. There's an old Hebrew saying that goes something along the lines of, "Not even almost, darling."
A quiplash sounds really good.
Yes. Oh, quip your lash.
Do you want to play Fang?
Come into the call, Fang.
Shit, wrong one. Wrong one. I clicked the wrong fucking
button. We all float down here.
I've clicked the wrong one. Hang on a minute.
We all welcome you in the midnight ride. Ooh. I will eat your heart!
Oh my god.
See, you should have been here for that last night, Cryo.
You see, I would have loved to, but I'm pretty sure I was half asleep the whole entire time, and I was not having coherent thoughts.
Half asleep, not having coherent thoughts. Is that what the kids call it these days?
Right.
Yes, it is. It isn't. It is, actually.
Sad thing is, I'd believe you.
Fang, can you hear it? It's like, still here.
Shows the first one in. Get wrecked, Nako.
Really? It's okay. Oh, wow. It's all good.
Get wrecked, Nako.
There's Kirk.
Kirk's here.
Yep, I'm Kirk. That's my real name.
I'm in, by the way.
Okay, and this is Quip Me Daddy. Wow.
I'm easily amused.
That's well done. Well played.
Daddy.
1 second.
I'm going to hell.
We all are. We should just accept it. It's a thing, you know?
I'd accepted it a long time ago.
Yeah.
Where's Annie?
Quip me, Daddy.
Right there.
Oh, there she is. There she is.
I'm here.
That's right.
But I guess Fang is away
yeah,
or something?
Yeah, Fang. What the fuck, mate?
So...
What, mate?
Well, I'll throw it open. Head over to Jackbox.tv on your mobile device to join using the room code QBHN. We have a scoring seat of 10,000.
Oh, by the way, Nako.
Mm-hmm.
Great video today.
Thank you. Hang on a second, guys. I need a moment.
Well, technically it was yesterday because now it's 1:43.
Oh, dear. What's happening?
Oh, shit. 1:43.
It is 1:43, sir. Yes, it is.
Oh.
Do you have to work?
Okay, I'm back.
Me?
Yeah.
I just came from work.
Are you alright, Nako?
Mm-hmm. I'm okay.
What's the problem?
Nothing. I'm good.
Okay. Somebody named Clever Name has joined.
Clever Name.
Whoever that.
Kill me.
I don't want to. I'm not the killing type, man. I can't do it.
All of you do me first.
Oh.
Don't threaten me with a good time.
Wow.
That's the new thing for me. I'm no longer going to do that's what she said jokes. I'm doing don't threaten me with a good time jokes now.
That's the good times rule.
That's right.
Listen, he's still alive. No, that's just the sound of gas escaping from his folds.
What's that from? It sounds so familiar.
Futurama.
It was the episode where Bender became a human.
That's right.
Yeah, especially when he had the idea of going to the of eating nachos and going to the bathroom at the same time. And they all stopped him from that shit, and then he goes and says goodbye moderation, and he's going to a dance floor, and he's eating the nachos, he's dancing with a woman, and then, while eating the nachos, he decides to kiss her, so now she's got nachos, and just...
Classy. Oh,
it's so messed up.
Well, yeah, it was so messed
That's
up.
More disgusting than a good giving you a kiss on the lips right after a blowjob.
But it was funny though. I laughed my ass off every time I saw it.
Futurama was great.
Oh yeah.
That's one of my favorite adult cartoons.
So you're saying that you don't like a good snowballing cryo?
And then cryo went silent.
Joey would. I'd love a nacho kiss. Did cryo just leave?
Cryo?
Hello.
God damn it, Shelly.
Oh, yeah. I think we now have everybody.
Okay.
Yes, I think we're ready to go.
Get up.
Wait, before we start, I have something for Shelly.
Oh, God.
Oh, my God.
Just don't worry. It's just one quick little thing. There.
You're about to jerk it, but then your mate shows up.
No, after that.
After that? Okay.
Joey says, cryo, kissing a woman mid-blowjob is just consideration.
Oh, that's horrible.
Alright, we're ready.
Alright, pushing the button. Button pushed.
Go ahead.
Button has been pushed.
Button pushed.
There
we go.
Two, one.
I fucking love Shilzy.
Easy's.
Shilzy's the name of the person in that picture. They were doing a Pokemon Cypher. And there was one, and like, it was one of the behind-the-scenes episodes. He was literally just staring at the screen like that, trying to be a white person, quote unquote. He was like, "I am perfectly okay, sir. There is nothing wrong with me. I am a straight A on this student, and I live in the richest neighborhood."
Round one, folks.
Wow, cryo.
Hey, that's not the joke I said. That's the joke he said.
Plus, there are winners bonuses at stake. You repeated it.
So?
90 seconds on the timer. There are your props.
Oh, well. Oh, shit. I gotta do things.
That's right.
Oh, Oh, I've played this situation in my head way too many times. Oh, man.
60 seconds. Mm. 50 seconds. You must hurry, people. Forty seconds remaining. There's Annie. There's Kurt. 30 know. Seconds.
This is just too funny.
Twenty seconds. There's Shelly. Oh, we're all in. We did it.
Quickly, baby.
Okay, the first prop, folks. The worst words to say for the opening of a eulogy at a funeral. Your choices are, there once was a man from Nantucket, or here lies Knockout. What the fuck?
Oh my god.
No.
The first thing I thought of is in the South Park Stick of Truth game. When, what's his name? Jimmy goes to sing the hell's it called? His song "Put the Little Sleep."
Mhm. Oh my God!
Hello.
A good name for an elderly nudist colony. Your choices are pre-necrophilia or wrinkles and saggy flesh. Mhm.
Hello? She didn't have much, but did she swallow?
Oh, are you kidding me?
I had no idea. Quickly, Daddy gets quiplish.
Fuck everybody.
I think the correct thing to say there is, quickly, Daddy.
Up next, something you probably shouldn't try to sell on eBay. Your choices are semen or your daughter's virginity.
What about air from a, the hell's the club again?
Kanye West concert?
Yeah, that too. I was gonna say something else, but, I'm gonna go with this.
From a Woodstock concert?
What, you mean patchouli and sweat?
Yeah, that. Nako, that's a quit me daddy.
I don't wanna say that, that's too weird.
There is nothing weird about that. Especially since the winning vote was my daughter's virginity.
The best news you could get today is the next prompt. Your choices are sex bots or government mandated, or I won $1 million.
You're not wrong, but... ooh, that's a tough one. That is indeed a tough one.
Oh, there's Fang.
I'll just choose this, but I don't know.
Despite common belief, I'm not that lustful.
People, hold on a minute. Hold on. Fang says that she would love to join for one if you're playing another. Just one more, though, than most likely.
Oh, there you are, Fang. Oh, there you are.
Up next. A good use for toenail clippings.
Oh,
your
boy.
Choices are painful lube or toe cheese.
What the hell?
Toenail clippings. When you wanted to know what it was like to have sex with a cat.
Wait, what?
Oh my god.
I don't care if I win. I succeeded at my goal of just making people go, what the fuck?
That's right.
Oh, Shelly, you come up with the damnedest thing, man.
Up next, what's the first thing you could do if you could time travel?
You would do.
The choices are bitch slap Gary and go back to do it again, or stop the end of slavery.
You see,
stop the end of slavery?
Yeah.
So that means...
Can I just say, despite my name in this game, that's not mine. I deserve to be quiplashed for that.
God damn it.
Ooh. Can I point out, I've gotten 2 quiplashes so far.
I think this is your third, actually.
It's only round one. How can it be the third?
No, I think he's had three quiplashes this round.
I've had two.
Alright.
You can only have two because I've only had two votes so far.
And Joey says, painful lube already exists. It's made with chili oil for masochists.
Wow.
Is that Annie? You need to buy some of that before Knocker's gets there.
No.
I had Ben Gay used on me once.
Oh, fuck!
Yeah.
That's about as bad as my friend's girlfriend using vapor rub one time.
Wow, yeah. They're similar. Yeah.
But in one case, one gives you a lozenge.
There's mine. 64 seconds.
Shit. I'm running low on time.
45 seconds.
Nah, I'm probably not gonna win that one.
Looks like a man.
That may not be as funny as I think it is. But I'm going to anyway. It's too late now. I already hit the button.
That's the way I feel about all my answers.
Mm-hmm. 21 seconds remaining. There we go.
Okay,
here are the prompts. The first prompt, the second round. The worst thing that could follow honey roasted. Your choices are clusters of anus or bull testicles.
Wow.
Honey roasted bull testicles or honey roasted clusters of anus.
Well, bull testicles are already a delicacy.
Yeah, so I'll go with this one.
Let me just explain my thinking here. One is a cluster of a bunch of things. The other is just one set.
I'll have to make my point. Bull testicles.
Like I said, there are parts of the world where it's a delicacy. So
I know.
You can't have clusters of anus.
Would you eat honey roasted bull testicles?
Exactly. I'm just saying there are people out there who would.
I'm not saying that people don't. I'm saying, would you?
No, I would not.
You can have clusters of anus. What you do is you kill someone.
Not gonna read it, goddammit.
Hang on. That is a quiplash.
Yes! I got three quiplashes!
Well, you're not wrong. I mean, it's hard to find a pair of jeans that's comfortable these days.
Yeah, but he don't have a fat ass. He never will.
If I went in Coach Cascadia dumped on his head,
the way I do, I will.
What should?
He was thinking about me.
What should?
I was
what
not.
Should get dumped
Joe.
On the losing coach.
Not you, Woody.
The choices are dog shit or I'm gonna stop talking because I'm getting tongue tied.
Orphan blood. Or
if
orphan
a winning
blood.
Coach gets Gatorade dumped on his head, what should get dumped on the losing coach? Dog shit, orphan blood. Oh hell. Yes.
How could it not be a cluster, Joey? If you have multiple of them.
Ooh. That was split 50-50.
Or is cluster one of those words that only refers to certain objects?
It's like, hey, Shane, Norix, what do you want to eat? Shane, I want a bagel. Oryx?
I want the souls of the damned.
Two bagels.
Nice.
Shane, two bagels. Where do babies come from? Utah, the bird. Utah? Oh no, why is Nikki laugh so goddamn much? Utah?
Hey, holy shit, that worked!
Wow.
I don't know!
It's okay.
Even fucking no!
Oh lord.
It's okay, Annie, I beat knives.
She does that every night though.
A polite way to say booger. Your choices are booger or my green bacteria bean.
Just imagine the first one is booger. Ew, that is a nasty booger.
Hey, you whiplash.
Green bacteria bean isn't polite.
Sure it is.
The name of a cable cup of
this I'm silly. Just proud that I stopped him from winning. That was the
name of a cable network that no one watches. 24/7 static, ass tits, bitches plus six.
What's on TV, Russ? Well, we've either got snow or cheese.
What?
National Lampoon's European Vacation. They're in the hotel room trying to flip through the TV channels, and all they get is either snow channels or a channel that has a documentary about cheese.
Interesting.
That's all they have on the TV. See the damage.
Okay, I actually had one good answer in there.
Oh, round three, final. Yeah.
Round
three, the final lash.
Okay. Time to get
the
serious.
Last lash. Oh, daddy.
Whip me, daddy, whip me.
Quit me, daddy.
The creepiest thing to whisper in somebody's ear is you're hugging them.
Oh, I'm putting this in before. Yes! In before someone else. I feel like someone else might try to put that in, so I did it as fast as I could. So, if you try to get my answer, fuck you. You okay with it, Captain Kirk?
Yeah, I'm fine, I'm fine.
Alright, who are we waiting on? Shelly and... Clever name.
Okay,
let's go.
Soak it in.
Clever name 1, 2, 3. Alright. The creepiest thing to whisper in someone's ear is you're having them, my horse cock is in your other ear. We are going balls deep tonight, Mom. We're wearing a full diaper, change me daddy. I'm wearing a full diaper, change me daddy. I don't watch this, you masturbate, Grandma. It's awesome. Hey, hi, Joe. I'm going to cut your nuts off.
Okay, it's
okay,
obviously...
I gotta do it just because.
This one?
Oh, yes, Daddy!
That one, and... that one.
Man.
Wonder which one Knockers wrote up.
I'm guessing I'm gonna cut your nuts off?
Sounds like
Hail Hydra gets one vote.
One vote? Fuck you.
Now you know how I feel, Cryo.
True. My horse cock is in your other ear.
Kirk gets two votes for my horse cock is in your other ear.
No one likes Hydra, apparently.
It's...
We are going ballsy tonight, Mom. It is two votes.
I'm sorry. If someone whispered in your ear, Hail Hydra, you wouldn't be like, oh, shit.
I watch you masturbate, Grandma, as awesome as mine. I get three votes.
No, it just means they really, really like that series of movies.
That's it?
I'm going to cut your nuts off gets three votes.
You got the second best one.
I'm wearing a full diaper. Change
votes.
Me, Daddy.
And I both give him three votes.
Seven votes.
Both give him three votes. You know how I work. I put all three into one vote.
It's over.
You make it work. You make it rain.
On the other hand, I'm the exact opposite. I put like I always.
You won because of me. I was my own bane.
And that's why I always split my.
Hold on. Pre-necrophilia. And your daughter's virginity. Bitch slap Gary and go back to do it again. It's two. And another one.
Actually fit my fat ass. Okay.
Alright, so Fang wants to play. Do you want to come
one.
Call with us?
Fang.
Please join us in the call, Fang.
You've got to be out there.
Yeah,
another
oh,
one.
Then I need to hit hang on.
Yeah. Yeah, Shelly. Yeah.
I will wait until
she
Fang
has.
Did she leave? Oh no.
She's not in the lineup.
Slap though. Also, Cryo, there are plenty of nerds that would be into Hydra roleplay. I know there are.
Aww.
I know there are people that would be into roleplaying Hydra.
Well,
how many old school nerds out there like to have their woman dress up as Oh, fuck. What was her name?
I'm sorry. Let's, before you go on, let's see.
I think ass bars were totally so.
What's her name again? Oh, yeah, that's right. I think it was Viper.
Viper?
Viper.
From G.I. Joe?
Bitch. What were we just talking about?
The Russian woman.
That's the Baroness.
Does
the Baroness. Oh, I was saying, if people back in the day did Baroness cosplay for that kind of stuff, Hydra stuff's not that hard to believe.
There you go. That's a good image. This. Viper.
How long are we gonna wait? A little while?
Marvel? She
Okay.
works for Hydra?
Oh! I haven't actually read the comics, I just follow the movies.
I just know the Baroness. Oh. I don't know what the fuck.
I'm sorry, I don't have enough time to go back and read that much literature.
I don't comic
good. Well, to be fair, I don't read that much comics either. I'm just kidding. I mean, I have read the whole entire Runaways comics.
Did you try reaching, throwing her a Skype knuckle?
Yeah.
Okay.
Or Madam Hydra.
Viper is a comic series, yeah. Also known as Lady Hydra. Or Madam Hydra. Okay.
Still, best comic book series, Runaways, by far. Best one ever.
Yeah,
man, it's Bucky O'Hare.
I don't Hydra.
Oh,
man,
you don't even know the half of it.
I know X-Men. And I know G.I. Joe.
X-Men versus G.I. Joe, who wins?
Honestly, I think right. X-Men would take
Does
it.
Anyone know the Punisher?
Yes.
How about Casualties, though?
Oh, Casualties, when you throw that in there. Taco? Yeah, I know the Punisher.
Alright, good. Because one of my favorite comic book characters from anything ever fucks his day up. And she's a fucking 3 foot tall little girl.
Yeah. Takes all kinds.
Oh, man. Fucking Molly Hayes.
Don't.
Best comic book character ever. So, I think I've already told you about this. So, there's a scene when she was fighting these villains. There were two wizards that were a married couple. And she goes to hit them. She goes, "You should have been more like Harry Potter's parents. They were good wizards." And then she punched them both in the face. And as she's doing so, says, "And they were dead."
Oh.
Molly right, Hayes we'll is a savage. She is a straight savage.
Just now.
She makes friends with a girl that has superpowers to grow plants, and they were coming up with superhero names for her, like Molly Hayes and her. And her friend goes, "I want to be called like Rose or something," and like a rose petal. And goes, "No, Rose Princess." And she says,
"You no longer have, you've been deflowered. You can't."
Oh,
because the girl was, like I said, from the past, but so far in the past that it was back in the day where they sold off their daughters to men. And she was like a 12-year-old girl that was sold off to a guy and abused daily.
Wow.
Yeah, it gets really dark.
It's after 2 already. Isn't that amazing? The time was.
Oh, yeah.
I don't think she's coming back.
Okay. Oh, that's all right.
Wait. We finally switched
it. Yeah, that's right. I finally restarted it. Sorry.
It's okay. It's all good.
I got buried under...
That code is one letter off from being epic, by the way.
Yes, what? It is.
Wait, what was?
Well, truth be told, you can pronounce the C like an S, so it could still be anus.
Wow. Just wow.
Okay, so we're all here. I'm going to throw it open to the main room. Please head over to jackbox.tv. This will be the final game for tonight. The code is ANUC, or ANUC. Just one letter off from anus.
C can make a sound similar to an S.
Hmm. Anus.
Anus cuckold.
I can never get
like
into the
Harry Potter.
I can never get into the cuckold.
Harry motherfucking Potter.
Orphan wizard.
It just doesn't make
well,
sense.
No, I guess
you
he wasn't technically an orphan. He did have.
No, he's an orphan.
My client enjoys beef.
Yeah, but don't you stop being an orphan once? Because he never went to an orphanage. He went to his aunt and uncle.
Ah, true. That is true.
No, no. You're thinking of Voldemort.
You Voldemort. Said the name that shall not be said.
Oh, the fucker's dead. Who cares?
Fucker's dead. Spoilers!
That's right. Fuck it. I've seen enough Harry Potter.
That
right?
happened in the late 90s. According
I'm
to the chronology of the book.
Fucking kidding.
Yeah. So serious. I think it's just us.
Okay.
Wonderful.
Let us get started for the final game, folks. 2-1 God damn it.
Oh my god. Oh my god.
What up, bro?
I would watch this shit out of that.
Oh, did you just see the anime Indiana Jones?
No. It's people. Some guy put up like pictures that of actors, actresses that would be perfect for the roles for the Runaways if they made a live action Runaways movie.
I remember when Wizard Magazine used to do that.
Yeah, that's right.
You know when there was Wizard Magazine?
Nope. I was not paying attention when the round started.
Yes, the round has begun.
It just started. Oh shit.
It's the little things that matter. There's a lot of things about Runaways that work so well. Like, there's lesbians in it. That's great. No, one of them is a space alien that is made out of energy, and the other one is a... How's it called? The...
35 seconds.
Like that. The fucking... I don't remember
the
Shelly. Basically, it's like the shape-shifting thing that has the powers of all the Fantastic Four. I forgot what it's called. But it starts off as a he. No, it starts off as a he, but it transforms. But it's shape shifting, so it shape shifts into a chick to fit. Because
the first problem
falls in love with the enemy chick or something like that. And
a surprising job entry on Abraham.
He's supposed to get married to him.
It's
because she likes girls. The Skrull
transforms into a girl. On Abraham Lincoln's resume, make her witty or George Washington's bitch.
Yeah, that's the fucking cat again. God damn it!
Ooh, that's tight.
Get over here. Get up here. Coming
up next. Name a children's book by someone who hates children. Your choices are Bitch Kids or The Ignorant Shit That Ran Away. Wow.
Once upon a time, there was an ignorant shit that ran away. And he was never saw again.
No, 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 that's not how it would go. See?
It would be all about the ignorant shit that ran away, and then all the bullshit the parent had to do to get them back.
No, no, that's not how I'm imagining it. Ignorant shit that ran away, and then how, like, somebody in the back alleyway chopped off his arm.
A high school superlative you don't want to win, most likely to break every bone in their body or love
cocaine.
I love that phrase. Damn it. Fitty fitty.
I would want the
cocaine.
The next prompt. You should always wear a helmet when blank. Your choices are giving head to a woman of size or in outer space. It's not wrong.
Wait, giving head to a woman?
It's not wrong. It's not wrong.
I guess?
You give head to the clitoris.
Oh, true. I didn't think about that.
Especially if it's one of those really big ones.
My god, you just...
Damn no, it, like, Joey, you just linked to that goddamn image.
That's super scroll. But that's another way of taking it, I guess.
If Joey puts a link to that,
if you remember Michelangelo's Mona Lisa 2, which was a painting of blank, your choices are the bottom half of the original or his dick with a smile. Initially, I was thinking. Initially, I was thinking that you're doing it right and you're going to be there for a while.
You're fucking doing it wrong.
Helps prevent chafing.
Well, not necessarily. Some women have very powerful thighs.
Mm-hmm.
I know a guy got his jaw dislocated by doing that to a girl.
Mm-hmm.
You're still doing it wrong.
Especially when you're coming.
Uh-huh. Well, on the contrary, if he's getting that injured, he's doing it right.
Little known fact, over the course of a lifetime, an average person accidentally eats 10 ounces of cum with dicks.
And how would you know, Joey? Have you ever tried it?
Wow.
Yes, dude, Joey, you are right, though. You shouldn't be wearing a helmet. I'm just saying, at the flip side of the coin, it would be a great safety precaution if it weren't so cumbersome.
Yeah.
Yes.
You see, I'm just imagining a biking helmet, so I'm like, how the hell are you even getting in there? Because it's the only kind of helmet that would actually protect you. Either that or like a medieval helmet would actually protect you. If you
high five, Andy. We're right on top.
I know.
Kappa. All right. Next round of prompts, folks. 90 seconds starts now.
Oh, my god.
Screw it.
Oh, this is just the perfect setup.
I don't like the sound of this.
48 seconds. Me and Kirk. There's Annie.
But I don't care.
There's Quit Me Daddy.
I just daddy.
25 seconds.
Wait, I gotta.
There's Shelly Baby. Okay, there's Orphan Wizard.
Okay, here we go.
The first prompt for the second round is a great pet name for a parasitic worm that lives in your ear. Your choices are Slimy or Babblefish.
Okay, everyone, vote for your favorite.
Ooh. Everybody knows that reference.
Except for me.
Really? You've never seen Hitchhiker's Guide to the Galaxy?
Uh-uh.
Oh. The hell are you doing, Knockers?
I don't know. I'm just trying to be normal.
It's a bunch of movies. More movies, less your penis.
Oh boy!
Up next, the name for a sexy turtle.
Oh!
Your horse is. Oh my god!
Oh, I got it. Just one more time. That was good. Someone just. I think I know who this was. God damn it, Eddie!
Yes, that's right. I haven't seen the new Deadpool yet.
I gotta go with that. I gotta go with that.
That's a quiplash right there. That's a quiplash.
It's okay.
Yeah.
Oh man, that's fucking great.
But I guess he must know Lusto because that's the one that he gets on.
Wait. Knuckles still hasn't seen Deadpool? What?
Nope, not yet.
Wait, what?
I haven't seen it yet.
It's voted done.
I'm gonna go ahead. So, how much does it cost for a ticket for your nearest movie theater?
Wait, Guy Fieri. No, shit. I fucked up. I thought he was just. Oh, no.
You thought it was, Ramsey?
Jeff Ramsey, yeah.
Yeah, you thought it was Gordon Ramsey? Yeah. Are you.
What people, baby?
Why is it Orin that makes sense? Why is it Orin that makes sense? What do you mean?
Because I don't know who Guy Ram or who either of those.
Guy Ferrari? Guy?
Guy Ferrari?
He's the.
Honey, well, yeah. A little-known nickname for New Orleans, the choices are the Slut Trap or Knocko. Oh my god. And just as that's happening, a picture of Guy Fieri is going up.
Oh my god.
Yeah, no, it was one of those things I realized at the end when I saw the other option. I'm like, burgers and fries.
Oh, I was going to pick Slut Trap.
What? Oh shit, no, wrong doctor.
Okay, so basically here's the thing. Like, I got that first question where I put Annie as the answer. And I'm thinking, you know, I'll put Annie because Knocko gets his name put on these too often.
How do you put them in
so then I got
cheer themselves up.
The nickname of New Orleans, and I'm like, okay, I gotta use Knocko for this one. So my answer were Knocko and Annie.
It was going to feel a little cool.
I am unbelievably surprised by that. Fucking wizard. I can't believe bacon and burgers lost.
I know, I don't believe it either.
Because I figured everybody would have known which that I yeah.
It's already done. Open the leeches. I didn't mean to say leeches.
Oh, excuse me.
That's pretty leashes. Fucking great. That's pretty fucking great. Orphans on leashes.
No, we're asking for creepy.
I lost a gun.
I'm salty.
Aww.
Really salty.
Hey, you won one game.
No, I didn't.
Wait,
I won last
game.
That was me.
Yeah,
that
took
Shelly won both. Quiplash and Bidiots.
Honestly,
I won one Bidiots, but not all the Bidiots.
No, all the Bidiots.
Okay,
you have
Annie's
all the Bidiots.
Got a steady bleed. This is so far.
Am I in last?
But everything could change now.
I don't think I'm making a comeback. not unless everyone votes for mine.
I would love to see a 100% vote one time.
Alright. We can do it.
Actually, that's
pulled off.
That's actually impossible only because you can't
vote. That's right, because you can't vote for your
own.
No,
you're right. True.
Actually, I have seen it once because only one person remembered to vote.
So I really hope no one else decides to put what I just put. You know what? No one's gonna vote for it though, because god damn it. That was a one-time thing.
I have 13 seconds. Four. Three. Two. There we go.
We're in, boy.
Everybody's in.
We lit, fam.
Hand out your votes.
Gonna let that sit there.
I think I know who this is.
No, you don't. I promise you don't.
All right, as usual, I've spread my votes around.
God damn it. How am I gonna make an epic comeback without you giving all your votes to me?
Beef slime. I think you have slime before beef.
Yeah, I did, yeah.
Slime. Okay. Oh, okay.
The reason
To be fair, the reason I voted for it is because it doesn't make sense to put Slimy after Beef, and therefore it should never follow Beef.
Well, yeah, there you go. God, Shelly again! God damn it!
I don't think that's enough to put me in first, though.
Pounds in at the end.
Knock, what did you put, pants?
That's the end. No.
Oh, okay.
No, mine was cock.
Ooh, cock.
Did I not call it? Did I not call it?
Annie wins.
I did it! Yay!
Hey, Annie!
Congratulations, Annie.
Aw, thank you. That was fun.
Yes, it was.
It was.
All right, folks. With that, the lovely stream that is the Midnight Ride has come to an end. A big shout out and thanks to everyone for stopping by and hanging out with us. Give me a minute. Let's see.
Remember, tomorrow night we're off, but we do play online.
Yes, that's right. Joey Wood 82, Crow Genocide, Shellyak, Smurfy. Who else here? Fang Oxide, Shadow the Wolf. I mentioned Smurfy.
Yep.
Eddie.
Hello.
Chris.
Shelly.
Shelly baby. And
Night Shadow.
Yeah, I think I mentioned everyone. And of course my lovely girlfriend and co-host Nina X Mom, aka Annie. I love you, sweetie.
Love you too.
Join us next week, folks. More La Mulana, possibly Half-Life 2. I might get into the mix. What good times will be had, and we'll be solving shit. La Mulana's almost finished. There's a couple more shit I gotta do. I gotta catch some mantras and lock things into place and shit. Yeah, that's possible. Yeah, play some smite. And good times will be had. You can catch Stritz. You can catch this. And and Jarrell. He just showed up just as the stream's ending.
Aw, too bad.
You catch this and past episodes of The Midnight Ride on the Twitch VOD and on my YouTube channel at youtube.com/pbmchin for The Midnight Ride. I was your host, God of Knockers.
Did everybody see my penis
draw? What?
The co-host, the next mom. The beeps and call was Chili, Cryo, and Eddie.
Oh, God, I gotta see this.
It's a straw.
That's awesome. I want one.
That's so good.
Ding!
Jarrell says she was here the whole time.
Oh, I see.
Oh.
Yeah, she's usually here and just quiet, usually.
It's talking.
He's a liar.
Yes.
He's a liar and a half.
Well, good night, everybody. We'll see you next week.
Good night. All right.
Good night, guys, gals, and others.
He's been raging at the division.